talk of the weather and good friends that he made. Said I've been thinking about Dad and the life that he had. That's why I'm here today. And then at the end he said, you are what I'm fighting for. It was the first of her letters from
living, kept on believing, wrote every night.